Thanks so much, Stuttgart. This is the true story of a fellow from Kalispell, Montana. This is called Old George's Blue. George, he lived in the tool shed on the other side of town, fixing carburetors and laying old junk cars down. Said he never married, but had a daughter that he had. She went to school in Missoula, never saw much of her dad. Said her name was Sarah Jane, with blue eyes like the sea. She's about as beautiful could be. And there's a light that shines at the end of the tunnel. For good old boys and old bob drunks like me. When the light gets bright, we're coming to the end, boy. Say the prayer for old John George and me. Say the prayer for old John George and me. George, he just kept collecting parts, put his money away. When Walmart opened up their doors, he didn't have too much to say. He said freedom's just another word for nothing left to do. The only freedom folks around here got come from handguns and cheap booze. There's a light that shines at the end of the tunnel. For good old boys and old bar drunks like me. When the light gets bright, we're coming to the end, boy. Say the prayer for old John George and me. Say the prayer for old John George and me. George, he never heard no one. All he did was try to say, some kids come in looking for his stash and they put him in his grave. They tied him to a rocking chair and they beat him black and blue. He never gave him nothing and all his junk became brand new. And in between the blood and the grease, an angel he did ride. Said he never fell from grace, but into her blue eyes. And there's a light that shines at the end of the tunnel. For good old boy, old bob drunks like me. When the light gets bright, we're coming to the end, boy. Say the prayer for old John George.